Again with Miss Ray here. Prepare your science book.
Ajarnya berapa kali? 2 kali atau 3 kali?
Prepare your science book. Come back again with Miss Ray. Where are you going, Mikaela?
Jalan-jalan, Miss.
Ah, where are you going for traveling? Mau kemana jalan-jalan, Kak?
Beli sarapan, Miss.
Oh, buy breakfast, Miss. Buy food, Miss. Say, Kak, buy food, Miss.
Bang, ada telur.
Okay. We waiting for the other. Just 1 minute more. Kita mau tunggu teman-teman yang lain ya. 1 menit aja. Prepare your science book. Coba siapkan dulu buku science-nya. Prepare your science book. Why my book gray color? Kok buku Miss warna abu-abu ya? Kalian warna green, hijau. That is same. Joya test to say something. Joya coba bilang sesuatu. Ini sudah dengar suaranya atau belum ya? Unmute, Kak. Say again. Still no sound. Masih belum ada suara. Why like that, Joya? Okay, now keeps our topic. Our topic for science still same like our topic in December and November. Topik kita hari ini di semester 2 ini di mata pelajaran science sama dengan topik kita di bulan November dan Desember kemarin. Okay, before we start, please be focused, sit down nicely. Sit down nicely, be attentive, focus to Miss Ray, focus to the eyes to the screen, lihat penglihatannya ke layar, ya kan, Federico? Yes, right, Federico? Yes, Miss. Okay, now Miss Ray will show you the PowerPoint, everyone. This one. About unit 6, things around me. Who knows what page about this topic? Siapa yang tahu halaman berapa tentang topik ini? Who knows what page? What page about this topic? Who knows? If you know, say. Do you know? Oh, there is no students know.
6, Miss. 17, 6, Miss.
Who are you? Siapa itu?
Lovely, Miss.
Very lovely, thank you. 76, kids. Open your book, page 76, 76. Daryl, Daryl, don't dreaming, jangan melamun, open your book. Reina, turn on your video. Open your book, page 76, 76. Already? Already?
Already, miss.
Okay, thank you.
Okay, miss.
Thank you. Now, things around me. Things around me. Gak ada yang bilang. Things around me.
Things around me.
Things around me.
Benda-benda di sekitar me.
Benda-benda sekitarku. Benda-benda di sekitar saya. Benda-benda di sekitar anak-anak miss semua. Kita hanya mau mengulang pembelajaran ini. We just review. Kita mau mengulang pembelajaran ini because we have studied about this topic in November and December. Karena kita sudah belajar tentang topik ini di bulan November dan Desember kan, kids? Yes or no? Okay, Miss Ray asks. Miss mau tanya dulu, one by one. Masih ingat nggak ya tentang topik ini? Did you still remember about this topic? Miss Ray wanna ask. Wanna test. Okay. Belvania. Belvania. Oh. Belvania, what in bahasa big? Big. Di halaman 78 ada loh, 78. What in bahasa big? Oh oh. 78. 78 ada lo tulisannya big.
Apa daya? Apa daya?
What in bahasa big atau bahasa Indonesia-nya big, Kak?
Apa daya?
Big me.
Yes, big. B I G.
Di sekolah.
Okay. Oh, enggak, Miss cuma tanya bahasa Indonesianya big apa, Kak? Besar, very good. Besar, thank you. Okay, now, what in bahasa small? Mikaela. Small, what in bahasa? Small, just now big, big, besar. Small?
Kecil.
Kecil, so easy. Thank you, Mikaela. And then next, what in bahasa? Soft, Evander, what in bahasa soft?
Lembut, Miss.
Yeah, lembut. Thank you, Evander. So fast ya, cepat menjawabnya. Thank you. Next. Jeremiah, what in English keras? Apa bahasa Inggrisnya keras?
Hard.
Hard. Thank you, so fast. Cepat jawabnya. Thank you, Jeremiah. And then Adriel. Adriel, what in English halus? Adriel, what in English halus? Unmute, Bang.
Iya. Siapun saya juga, Kak, nggak ada handphone ini.
What?
iPhone rusak, yang kolok-kolok
pun rusak. Okay, later ya. Finish your food, okay. Faye, what in English halus? Ada loh di bukunya. So easy.
Softness.
Hah?
Softness.
Tadi soft, Evander bilang lembut. Kok halus soft lagi ya?
Smooth.
Smooth, yes. Faye just now. Who is that? Kimora, I think. Okay, thank you, Kimora. Iya. Coba Faye bilang. Say, smoothness.
Smoothness.
Thank you, Kimo. Thank you, Faye. Now, Miss Rewana ask. Yang Miss tanya ya, yang menjawab ya. Zoya, please say something, Zoya. Sudah bisa nggak bisa dengar suaranya? Unmute, Kak. Hai, Zoya. Nggak ada suaranya masih. Later, we can try ya. Kita berdua akan coba ya, Kak Zoya. After this Zoom. Oke, okay, Reynard. What in bahasa, apa bahasa Indonesianya rough? Rough. Say, kasar miss. Kasar miss. Reynard. Reina.
Yes, miss.
Kasar, miss. Rough in bahasa kasar. Where are you, Reina?
Hi, Dad. Hi, Nepal. Ini
okay, Reina. There is no sound. Stephen, what in bahasa, Rough? Stephen? Oke, okay. Siapa tadi yang Miss panggil Stephen, right? Unmute Stephen.
Sekitar.
What in bahasa rough? Rough. Tulisannya, if we spell R-O-U-G-H, R-O-U-G-H.
Kasar.
Kasar, yes, thank you. Say, rough. Coba Stephen bilang dulu, Bang. Rough.
Bilang.
Rough.
Iya, yeah. Oke, okay, thank you, Bang. Okay, next again. Ini from page 82 until 83. Miss mau tes semua anak Miss ini ya. Masih ingat enggak ya? 82 until 83. Kimora, what in bahasa rubber?
Karet.
Karet. Very good, thank you. So fast you answer, cepat sekali jawabnya. Next, Hagai, what in English glass?
Glass, miss.
Yes, glass. Okay, thank you. Next, Lovely, what in English? Plastik. What in English plastic? Sam, plastic too. Say plastic, miss.
stick, Miss.
Why are you confused? Di halaman 82 kan ada, Kak. Kok bingung? Okay, next. What in English? Kain. What in English? Kain. Federico. Federico, what are you doing? Kain. Apa ini? Ada di halaman 83.
Saya silakan tiga.
Ya.
Say, cloth. Kain, cloth.
Cloth hilang.
Cloth. Cloth.
Thank you. Fokus ya. Tolong fokus ya, Bang. Federico, you are handsome. Next. Bed. What in English logam? What in English logam, bed?
Metal.
Metal. Dia kayak D. Metal. Saya, Kak.
Metal.
Okay, thank you. And then, Justin, what in English kertas?
Paper.
Paper, thank you. Daryl, what in English kayu? What in English kayu? Wood, Miss. Wood, Miss. Okay, thank you, Bang. Ya. Yeah. Okay, next. Sekarang buka lagi halaman 84 sampai 85, students. Page 84 until 85. Karena nanti Miss akan tanya benda yang di sekitar anak-anak, Miss. Harus bisa jelasin, terbuat dari apa, besar atau kecil, kasar atau halus. So you have to know in English ya. Okay, 84 until 85, 85 sampai 84 sampai 85. Okay, raise hand Evander. Why raise hand Evander? Why, Bang? What do you want to say, Bang?
Ini halaman. Ibu Anjasi Faisanis.
Yes. Yes, Bang.
Miss.
Oh, yeah.
I want to restroom.
Okay, you want to go to restroom? Just go. Okay, next. Miss tanya lagi. Siapa yang belum tadi ya? Miss Anugrah. Anugrah, what in English? Ini about position ya. Tentang posisi. What in English di belakang, Anugrah?
Atau behind.
Behind, thank you. And then, very good, so first. Next, Joya. Joya keti aja ya, misalnya Joya ya, Kak. Chat ya, keti, oke? Okay? Joya, what in English di bawah? Ready? Already, Jaya? Under, tapi tulisannya kurang tepat, Kak. Pakai U ya. Tulisannya under, tapi dibaca under. But thank you, you already try. Okay, thank you. Next, siapa lagi tadi yang belum ya? Jocelyn, Jocelyn, what in English di depan?
Depan apa?
Implan.
Page 84 di 84 ada itu di depan.
Nah, 84 yang implan. Terusnya.
Implan.
Yes, say again.
Implan.
In front, thank you, Jocelyn. So fast. Next, Reynard, what in English? Di dekat atau di samping? Di dekat atau di samping? Di dekat atau di samping?
Ini boleh besarkan suaranya.
Di depan atau di samping, Reynard?
Gak dengar, mesinnya macam-macam.
Mesinnya bodoh. Dengarnya gini supaya bisa dengar.
Di depan. Di samping atau di dekat, Reynard? Okay, next to.
Ulangin.
Coba bilang, Reynard, next to.
Next to.
Ya, itu di dekat atau di samping, next to. Next, the last. No, the last. Di atas. Di atas, coba Miss mau tanya Faye, di atas.
Miss Faye already.
Iya, but Miss mau point again, mau tunjuk lagi Faye. What in English, di atas. Lihat di halaman 85, Kak. Above, say above, Miss.
Above, Miss.
Yes, above. Okay, Kalista, what in English di sebelah kiri? Di sebelah kiri, Kalista. Open page 85, di sebelah kiri. Say, Kalista. On the left, Miss. On the left. Di halaman
85. On the left, Miss.
Okay, thank you, Kalista. And then, who else? Lovely, di sebelah kanan.
On the right, Miss.
Thank you, Lovely. On the right, thank you. Next. Kita akan memutar roda. We will play the wheels to answer these questions. Ya, kita akan menjawab ini 3 pertanyaan. Kita akan putar rodanya. Siapa yang jawab pertama? Oke, Miss Retail again. Tell first ya. Misalkan ceritakan dulu atau jelaskan pertama kali. Number one, mention one thing around you. Nanti kalau diputar rodanya, yang misalnya nama Hagai yang tertuju. Jadi Hagai harus sebutkan satu benda di sekitarmu. Lagi di rumah kan, misalnya benda apa yang di sekitar Hagai sekarang? Just say one thing, satu benda aja. Kemudian Miss putar lagi rodanya. What are things around us made of? Ya, contohnya. Yang terpilih kedua adalah Federico. Jadi Federico bilang bendanya itu terbuat dari apa? Dari karet, plastik, logam, atau kayu. Misalnya Miss putar lagi rodanya, yang terpilih adalah Stephen. So Stephen answer number 3. How can we describe the position of thing around us? Bagaimana kita menggambarkan posisi benda-benda di sekitar kita? Contohnya bendanya di depan, di belakang, di atas, di kiri, atau di kanan. You have to say in English. Oke? Okay? Bilangnya dalam bahasa Inggris. So, let's play the wheels. Kita putar rodanya. Okay, can you see now, kids, the wheels? If can make thumbs up. Can or no? Okay, can ya. Kita putar rodanya. Ya, ini mau berdoa semoga anak miss atau gimana ya? Okay. Atau ada yang bilang, not me, not me, jangan aku, tidak aku, gitu. Or, me, me, aku ajar. Oh-oh. Who is that? Siapa itu?
Can, miss, can.
Ken, where are you, Ken? There is no Ken here. Okay, we play again ya. Kita main lagi. Play the wheels again.
Stephanie.
Where are you, Stephanie? There is no Stephanie here, right, kids? Gak ada Stephanie, kan? Nothing, right, kids? Okay. Next. Oh, nothing Naomi too. Gak ada Naomi juga. Oke, okay, oke. Maybe still holiday. Oh,
oh. Stephanie.
You answer number one. Read first the question ya, Kak. Jawab dulu, baca dulu pertanyaannya. Belvania, where are you?
I'm in here, miss.
I'm in here, miss. Okay, read the question first, Kak. Mention. Say louder, Kak.
Mention.
One
thing around you.
Yeah. Sebutkan satu benda di sekitarmu. Coba sebutkan satu benda di sekitar Belvania.
Book. Eraser.
Just one. Where is the book? Turunkan kameranya, Bernice bisa lihat. Just one. Hanya satu aja, Kak, bendanya.
Miss me.
Okay, thank you, Belvania. Oke, okay, Belvania, Miss mau tanya. Yang kedua, Belvania jawab juga lah. Oke, okay, the second. Miss aja yang tanya, kamu langsung jawab ya, Kak. What are thing around you, di dekat kamu, made of? Ya, terbuat dari apa benda di sekitar kamu? Tadi jawabnya buku, kan? Jadi jawabnya gini, Kak. You have to answer like this. The book...
The book
is made of.
Is made of.
Iya, jadi terbuat dari apa bukunya? Terbuat dari karet, plastik, logam, atau kertas?
Kertas.
Iya, jadi bilangnya seperti ini, Kak. Say like this. The book is made of paper.
The book
is made of
paper.
Okay, thank you. Next, the third. Okay, yang ketiga, we will play the wheels again. Okay, let's see your name. Who is that?
Stephen.
Stephen. Okay, Stephen. Where are you? Mana ini Stephen ya? Okay, Stephen, read number three. Number one and then number three. Okay, mention one thing around you. Coba sebutkan benda di sekitar kamu, Stephen. Jangan panggil mamanya, sama Misa aja, Bang. Coba sebutkan benda di sekitar kamu.
Televisi.
Television. Say television.
Television.
Ya, television is big, small. Small. Big or small, Stephen?
Big, miss.
Okay. Now look at number three. The question: how can we describe the position of benda di sekitar kamu ya, di depan, di belakang. Tadi bilangnya televisi, television. Okay. Televisi di mananya Stephen?
Tidak tahu, Pak.
Belakang
Pay again. Pay. Okay, what things are on you, Faye?
Waterness.
Huh?
Water.
Water. Where is your water?
This is my water, miss.
Oh, yeah, water. I mean that is cup, yeah. Cup. Cangkir, kan? Yeah, remember we bilangnya cangkir.
I know cup.
Yeah. Okay, cup. Okay, next. Miss mau tanya. Faye, your cup. Okay, you can. What are things around you made of? Terbuat dari apa benda di sekitar kamu tadi? Terbuat dari apa cangkir tadi, the cup? Rubber, glass, plastic, metal, cloth, wood, or paper?
Glass, miss.
Apakah itu kaca? Is it glass? No, right? Terbuat dari apa? Say, plastik, miss.
Plastik, miss.
Dari plastik, ya. Next, the last, ya. The last students. Oh, Zoya. Why you happy, Adriel? Kok Adriel senang karena nggak ditunjuk ya? Okay, Zoya, where are you? Zoya, what thing around you? Coba chat kak, benda apa di sekitar kamu? Already, Joya? Oh, okay, Zoya, later we can try ya, first ya. Sorry, Zoya. We continue. Maybe Adriel. Yes, right? Yes, Adriel now. Adriel, please mention one thing around you, Adriel. Sebutkan satu benda di sekitar kamu.
Table, miss.
Table. Okay, please mention, okay, about the thing around you. Please describe the position. Jelaskan posisinya. Your table is... The table is...
The table is...
Di sebelah mana? Di sebelah mana mejanya, Ria? Di mana, Adriel? Answer, miss. Bilang aja dalam bahasa Indonesia, misalkan ajari. Coba, di mananya, mejanya?
Miss, tengok. Di mana? Di buku ya, miss?
Meja kamu di sebelah.